Bam 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 bam. Hello and welcome to Wolfenstein: The Old Blood, Chapter 9. Oof, if you remember last time, kids, we were going to confront Helga in a rather large machine. So, let's see what kind of trouble we can get into with giant mech armaments. You're down.
The church ruins. Helga's gotta be there. Whatever she's doing, it's bad, and you gotta stop it. Then snap the goddamn boat.
All right. Whoa. Where am I? How do I get these guys off me? Ah, there we go. There we go. Whoops. I probably need both of these, don't I? No, wait. Hey. Haha, I got you. Try to ease around this way. Ah, there we go. Hey, something tells me there's something I gotta look at over there. Oh, that's easy. Okay. But make sure I'm going into zombie territory. I've got my. Trusty double barreled Beach Blazkowicz special. Oh, I can hear some bad guys. They're probably up there. They just fall down on me. I'm too smart for you, sucker. Excuse me, excuse me. Hello. Yeah. Oh jeez. That's good enough. Alright, so. Go back to this one. Oh my. Hello. What do I really have to do? There we go. And the letter. Oh. Oh boy. Excuse me. Excuse me. Pardon me. Excuse me. Oh, I'm facing the wrong way. That's why I couldn't go up there. This isn't Titanfall. Okay. I don't think I can fit this through there. Do I need a key? Oh man. I need a key. Where's the key? Is it under a rock near the door? Can I go through here? It's from the other side. Okay. Maybe I have to go back that way and check out stuff over there. Did I miss something in that room? Opening stuff up. Shotgun shells, armor, bullets, that. Get in there. Oh. Okay. Ooh, excuse me. Sorry, folks, that was a sneeze that just came out of nowhere. Well, it came out of me, but... hospital, Frankfurt, winning the war, okay. Okay, Okay. Oh, what the hell, guys? Oh boy. Okay. What? Okay. Okay. So, need a key to get in there. My mirthful rampaging, did I overlook where to get that key? I mean, one in here. Still. Armor. Key? No. Key? Key? No key. Okay. Maybe I can bust it down with that thing. I don't know. Okay. Well, regardless, we just went back and got a whole bunch of crap. That looked like a key shaped thing. It's like, is it just lying on the ground? Okay. Alright, now I can't get in here. Key. Key, key, key. Where are you? Yeah. What? What's this? Church ruins. Several dwelling houses. Passes a pass and should be left alone, I say. Huh. Wait a minute. Are there any creases I can go? Oh. Found the key.
I hear you, Annette.
Please.
I think I found my formal friend. She's locked inside this big house. There's the back way. I will save her.
Just...
No time, Mr. PJ. I have to run.
Just be careful.
Oh, that poor little girl's gonna die. What? What I see what I was going on here. Alright. Okay. So... Oh boy. Oh boy. Yes, yes, fine, fine. Two down. Okay. Stay loud. I got you. I got you. Go easy. Go easy. Well, that was a big mess. Oh my. Oh. Right. Oof. Save it for the potential boss that was going to happen, but whatever. Taking too much damage. Now let's see if I can't recharge here. Nothing here? No, no, okay. They're just gonna keep coming, ain't they? Alright, well. Grab this. Put this on here. What? Did that reload it? Yeah, it did. Okay, cool. Oh, search for more health. There we go. Got that. Hey, more gold. We get through here? Probably not, right? Yeah, I'm good. Could need that big thing to get through there. I'll tell you what. Oh, boy. Wait a minute. Now I can take this guy through and bash that door on the other end. Because I'm wicked smart. Smart, as they say. Well, can't go just wasting this one. But I will. Okay. So. Bashing me some bad guys on the man. More wall. I mean, clearly I can just, you know, the debris and such. I can easily just... Alright. Too good. Oh boy. Chapter 8, dig site. Oh my. Okay. Find a way into the dig. Oh, I don't think I wanna. Alright, so there you have it. Sorry on the outro last time I said chapter 9 as opposed to chapter 8. I was very excited, Whenever I see large mechs in games, I get pretty excited. It's a Titanfall in me. Anywho, thank you for checking out Wolfenstein The Old Blood Chapter 9. This has been a really thrilling experience. And I hope you'd enjoyed it. If this is your first video you've been watching, what the hell are you starting out with 9 for? Check out Team Daba, our channel on Twitter, and a channel on YouTube. And check out all the rest of the stuff. And while you're there, look at the rest of the videos that we have there. We got a ton of them. We got like almost 200 of them up there. So different series and stuff. Something for everybody. It's a Team Daba at Twitter. YouTube. Damn it. Why do I keep on saying Twitter? We're at Team Daba on Twitter, yes. But our channel is Team Daba on YouTube. Yeah. So if you like what you see, click subscribe down below. Like. Tell your friends. Swing by TeamDaba.com to check out everything else we have to offer is... As far as our like podcast, which is available on SoundCloud, iTunes, and on Stitcher, as well as the different articles that are put out every week, especially from Uncle Chuckles and Chargedor 6135 with the new webcomic. So check it out. There's some for everybody. It's teamdaba.com. And yeah, while you're over there for your consideration, we also have a link to cafepress.com/teamdaba so you can check out our merch. Thanks very much for watching. I've been Charlie Danger 82. This has been Wolfenstein The Old Blood Part 9. We'll see you next week. And please remember, don't be a hero. Good night.